Well, here's another example of things that work properly. The JB Signature parallel charging board. Yeah, I love it. But as you can see, the numbers just don't jive when it comes to accuracy. Not saying that the ISDT is any better, but they're nowhere near being close to each other. I think this one is more accurate than this one, and even this one. But yeah, that's why you gotta keep an eye on this stuff when you're charging, because well, you can't trust nothing, no matter how good they say it is.